I think it's great to practice business law in an environment that values public service. You know, Torys is a firm that expects its lawyers to deploy their talents and indeed the resources of the firm for the benefit of the broader community, and I think that's makes it a truly exceptional place to work. I'm part of Torys' Mergers and Acquisitions Practice Group. I focus on large, complex transactions. Of those kinds of deals, you need to have a very strong group of core corporate lawyers. In addition, you have to have subject matter experts, people who work in IP, employment, real estate, tax, and all those other areas. And our job is to bring together a pretty comprehensive and multidisciplinary team to service the needs of the client on the transaction that engages all of those subject areas. I've been involved in a number of organizations that promote education and citizenship among young people, and the Laws Program is an example of that. It's a partnership between U of T Law School, Osgoode Law School, and a number of high schools in the City of Toronto. I've been part of the steering committee for the Laws Program for the last number of years. The purpose of the program is to give young people in those schools who may not be experiencing success in school the opportunity to develop themselves as leaders and to learn and develop all of those skills that, you know, we take for granted: how to be an advocate, how to express yourself in a way that will resonate with an audience of decision makers or people of influence. And I think it's a tremendous program, and I'm really proud to be part of it. So for the past number of years, I've been on the board of an organization called the Canadian Merit Scholarship Foundation. It's an organization that each year gives out about 40 scholarships, fully paid four-year scholarships, to students who not only are strong academically, but who have the potential to really contribute to Canadian society as future leaders. I feel incredibly blessed. I'm the son of two Jamaican immigrants who came to Canada with tremendous hopes for their kids, and I feel it's incumbent on me to use whatever opportunities I've been given to do something that might help others. Torys is a really eclectic place. There are lots of different people here. You won't find any two lawyers at Torys who are really alike on the surface. But what you'll find underlying the diversity of the firm is a common commitment to doing really exceptional work. You'll find people who are engaged in the community, who are interested in others, and you'll find people who are genuinely committed to growing the future of the firm. My name is Cornell Wright. Torys is my firm, and I am Torys.